chemical combination reaction, magnesium reaction with oxygen. Required material and equipment: magnesium ribbon, petri dish, spirit lamp, pair of tongs and lighter. Caution: adult supervision required if you do this experiment at home. Light the spirit lamp. Take a small piece of magnesium ribbon. Hold it with a pair of tongs. Burn it with a spirit lamp. What do you observe? We will notice that magnesium ribbon burns in oxygen by producing dazzling white flame and changes into white powder. This white powder is magnesium oxide. You see that the white powder falls down in the petri dish. In this reaction, magnesium and oxygen combine to form a new substance, magnesium oxide. We will see that closely in the petri dish. A reaction in which single product is formed from two or more reactants is known as chemical combination reaction. This reaction is shown in the chemical equation. 2mg plus O2 gives 2MgO. Thank you for watching.